folks, the one folks need to stay the fuck down. They can't hang when we bang for Compton in a fake town. It's like the last dance or your last chance. When I finish the bullets, drop on my fucking pants. I prepare it, then the stick is flat. Ain't nothing said, even though sticky ass dead. I can't sleep cause it's time to go, fool, or I'll be late with a...
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. He has 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file... What is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. He's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and faith rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, how's his job? And I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
leave
make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you've done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy. Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums,
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cut! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
What? Well, the gentleman that was in the fire wagon with me would fall on top of...
Wait! This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like... He's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it!
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting, I was just saying we should kill her!
You called her a bitch! Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
What a damn!
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! All right, we follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the Lost MC are out of this region for good. Can't fuck with the band, but we can drop those bikers.
They might almost think we ain't after them.
That's clever.
Try saying that again.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something!
I only keep things in the back, I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Gotta slow it up, man! That's a sharp left!
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Careful, Trevor!
Ha-ha! That's it, boss! Give him enough rope to hang himself!
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Get!
Gaga! Do we know where you're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. I'll make my own Lost MC colors out of this prick's lab.
You shot him!
If we lose these pricks because of you, Wolf.
You letting him go on purpose, Trevor?
You're trying my patience. I gotta take third bite to blood. Here!
That'll be well. They're a fine kill.
Can you give me some warning next time?
Look, they're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
You turd! Get that creepy asshole! Fucking punk! Ah!
Step right up! Step right up!
Got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn? He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about the guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
so crazy, Trevor!
Hold on, you people!
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
I was...
Oh, that feels better!
You sure mean business, D. We can go now, right?
Truth kept hidden behind historical events? That's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Anytime, Bink. Run!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.